My name is Melissa Wissel, and I'm the communications manager for the city of St. Augustine. I've worked for the city for about 5 years. On a day-to-day basis, I'm responsible for all of our social media, managing the city's website, releasing press information, pretty much all things relevant to information distribution. In the broader sense, as the communications manager, I work with our city commissioners, the city manager, our senior staff, to understand the bigger picture of what's happening in the city. And then we develop a strategic storytelling campaign to educate and engage our public. And that's what I love most, looking at the ongoing projects and the initiatives, and then telling that evolving story of the city, crafting and packaging the message. And that can be anything from a press release, series of social media posts, we'll do some video PSAs, just any kind of variety that's something new and interesting to engage our public. The most challenging part of being a municipal communicator is educating the public in a way and reaching out to them that helps them understand not only how things work and the process in which things happen, but also trying to explain the bigger picture. I believe that a lot of times people don't realize the issues that a city may have to deal with is as big as it is. And so sometimes the solutions are not as simple as people might think. Hands down, the most valuable thing about FMCA is being among other municipal communicators. It's like knowing a secret handshake when we get together and start talking about what we're all dealing with in our cities. We get it, and particularly in Florida. I think about, you know, if you get in an elevator and someone in the office says, hey, how's it going? And you want to go off and talk about this ADA compliance that we're dealing with and the lawsuits and the website and PDFs and WCAG and all these buzzwords that I'm sure any of you listening knows about. But I think to the average person, ADA compliance has more to do with wheelchairs and sidewalk access. So, but being among other municipal communicators with FMCA is definitely the best part of being a part of this organization. Outside of work, I enjoy spending time with my family and friends. There's so much here in St. Augustine to see and do. It can be anything from going to concerts at the St. Augustine Amphitheater, going downtown and enjoying our local restaurants. I also enjoy a little bit of travel from time to time. We go on weekend road trips, and my all-time favorite thing to do is to go sailing. I'm the co-founder of a local women's sailing group called the St. Augustine Sailing Sisters. We are always on the move, organizing sailboat races, getting women out on the water, and I think all in all, it's pretty awesome.